I totally think I was self-medicating. I firmly believe that all addicts are self-medicating, and they, you know, they may or may not have found the right drug for them. They're just trying to do the best they can, and I believe it prevents a lot of people from killing themselves. Just by volunteering, starting to volunteer at Pivot in February 2006, when I was still what I call quite crazy, I was able to open up doors that I didn't think would be able to be opened. In 1997, I took a legal administrative assistant course, which by the time I started working at Pivot, I couldn't even access the student records of, because the government had shut the school down. So it kind of closed, that was a door closed to me at that time, and by volunteering at Pivot, I was able to reopen those doors. Well, I'm going to school so I can hopefully have a nice high-paying job. Although money is not really my big motivator, I hope to be in a job that I love, you know, more than anything. And it would be really good if I'd be helping people. This neighborhood has accepted me whether I've been up or down. And the people that I call my friends have accepted me when I was up or down. Like, they don't take me on condition, they don't make terms. That it's just that they are there whether I'm doing well or not, and they make even the bad times better. Well, I think that the things that have worked for me is the two of the times that I've gone without using it, it's been a pure gift from God, where it just all of a sudden I just didn't want to do it anymore, or I didn't have the inclination to do it, and that's the only way I can think of. Because it was no effort on my part, because everything I ever did made me want to use it. So I think that it was just a gift from God that took that away from me. Well, right now I'm getting another promotion at work. I'm not sure exactly what that will entail, but I'm going to be doing more marketing for the law firm. I've been there now for over 4 years. I'm doing pretty good. Like, I just moved into a new place, but it's the same landlord. And I wouldn't have been able to get this place if I hadn't made changes along the way that, you know, that other people noticed.